Today's video tutorial will be on how to calculate days, month, years in MS Excel by using simple and easy formulas. We are going to throw a quick and easy way to do that. We will be able to talking about with calculation of this days, month, years in MS Excel. Get ready, we are about to start. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Yuan Tech World. We are here to make sure you will be able to use Excel in quick and easy way to thanks for our digital video tutorial. Dear friends, here you can see the days, month, years on this table is calculated by using the simple and easy formulas of MS Excel. On this video tutorial, we are explaining how to calculate the days, month, years. Let's go to the practical. Here you can see the same date of the cell B3456. We want to calculate the days, months, years in this respective cells of C3, D3 and E3. How to calculate the days, months, years we are explaining. So by calculating these days, we are using the formula of dated if. Now we want to calculate the days. So every formula begins with the equal to sign. So entering on dated if formula, dated if, and select the reference cell of B3. Comma, and another reference date is want to calculate today's date. So today's date is to say selecting by today's by entering today within bracket and bracket close, and want to calculate the total days. So within quotation mark D is referred by days of the total. So hit on the enter. The total days is calculated by the cell of C3. Now the remaining cell you want to drag this other cells. The total days of the other cells will be calculated. Now we want to move to calculate the month. So same the formula, the day formula begins with equal to undated if within bracket, select the reference date, comma, and taking on today within bracket and close, and within quotation mark calculating on the month. So selecting on M is referred by month and quotation mark close, and close the bracket and hit on the enter. The month is calculated. Now you can drag to other respective cells of the D4, 5 and D6. Now want to move to calculate the year. So every formula begins equal to and type on dated if, bracket open and select the reference, comma, and taking on the today within bracket close, comma, and now we want to calculate the total years from that B3 to today's. So selecting on within quotation mark Y is referred for the calculation of years and bracket close. Hit on the enter, total years is calculated. Now you can drag to other respective cells like as D4, D5 and D6. This is the easy way to calculate the years. Dear friends, this is end of our video tutorial how to calculate days, month, years in MS Excel. If you have found this video tutorial is helpful, please give us a like and subscribe my channel to watch our regular videos on your YouTube page. Learn how to use Excel in quick and easy way. This is the first time in our channel. Please hit the subscribe button and join our Yuan Tech World. Thanks for watching and I will see you on the next video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.